There's just not much to do these days, because on weekends, remember, there's no school. So sometimes people can not be prepared for the next week, and so they just won't have enough time for it done. So I think 2 days is fine for a weekend. It's okay for getting to prepare some stuff.